Hello, discussion group. This is Tariq Glenn, and today I want to just discuss the first two bullet points, a recent high that I'm currently experiencing. My wife and I sent our firstborn to college last week, which has been very exciting, but also very draining. My wife and I spend a lot of time praying for our son and raising him up in the way that he should go, and trusting as he grows older, he would not depart from those ways. And so as we see him venture off into this next journey of life, we're just really excited to see him flourish, mature, grow, see his faith tested. And we're just really praying that he becomes all that God has created him to be. The second bullet point I wanted to discuss is just the approach to spiritual disciplines that I was formed in. And I would have to definitely start with just how I was raised. As a child, I was raised in church, and we went to church every Sunday to worship. My parents always just demonstrated the importance of prayer. And so just talking to God and learning at a young age how God desires to commune with his people, and he desires to meet our needs. And so just really going to prayer with petitions and thanksgiving, and really just crying out to God was always something that I knew that I could do, and I had access and accessibility to our Creator. And then also just the importance of reading the Bible was another discipline that I was brought up in, recognizing the Bible as God's divine word that has supreme authority over our lives. I really felt like that was just a foundational truth that I always held on to, and that really was a huge part of my spiritual foundation. Another just spiritual discipline that I've held on to is just the making of disciples. Discipleship was key in my spiritual formation. I really felt just at a very young age, my mom and also many other influential people, pastors and friends and chaplains and different people God have brought into my life, really not only just to disciple me, but they raised me up to make disciples. And so when I think about just these different spiritual disciplines I was forming, I just thank God because for his grace and just for all of the special people and important disciplines that helped form me to become the man that I am today.